The owner of a Westbrook daycare says the economy has forced her to shut down her doors after 18 years in business. The Lollipop Lane Educare is one of the larger daycare facilities in the greater Portland area with 220 children and a staff of 40. The announcement has parents scrambling to make other arrangements. News8's Jim Keithley is here now with the details in our Project Economy report. Jim?
Well, Tracy, Anne Marie Hebert began her daycare out of her Westbrook kitchen. That business grew over the years, and now she says it's too big, the overhead too expensive, and she has no choice but to close the business and lay off her loyal employees.
I'm going to miss the kids. Kids are so innocent, so defenseless, and when a parent walks in, they're handing their whole life over to you, and that's a huge responsibility.
Anne Marie Hebert has been trying to keep her Lollipop Lane daycare afloat for the last 3 years. It's a massive facility, 16,000 square feet. Her monthly rent is $27,000. With teachers, a cook, a full-time nurse, her payroll is more than $1 million a year. She says it just got to be too much. Hebert says when many of the parents hit hard times because of the economy, she let payments slide.
You know, I didn't run this like a business person. I ran it like it was still in my home. And that was the ultimate demise, that and the economy.
Parents learned just last night that Lollipop Lane was closing today. Stunned by the short notice, Patty Levante doesn't blame anybody. She's just wondering how her two children will take it.
I'm sad. She doesn't really understand. She's excited to give out her Valentine's cards, and she knows she's saying goodbye to her teachers, but I know they'll be sad Monday when they realize they're really not coming back here.
Bella is off to deliver her cards, while Mom is scouting for a new place to take her children.
We've been touring this morning at some new centers and hopefully getting things set up for Monday.
Hebert also worries about her staff, not easy to lay off 40 people, including her daughter, who today was online filing for unemployment.
The people here are incredible. I'm going to miss them. I'm going to make sure that every single one of them is placed in a job.
Hebert reads from one of the many cards that are flooding in as word gets out.
I'm so sorry to see Lollipop closing. I hope that... Oh, I'm so sorry. I hope you know that we'll miss you.
Now, everything is being liquidated, from the art supplies to the school buses. Meanwhile, tomorrow at the gym, a meeting to help families network with other daycare providers. Many have already come forward to say they have room to take these children. That forum will be held from 9 to noon at the Lollipop Lane Daycare, 36 Patrick Drive in Westbrook. We're live in the studio. Jim Keithley, News 8.